equipped for work. Everything for your workplace. Luxor bonded leather manager chair, assembly guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, arms, mechanism, 5-star base, 5 casters, gas strut and gas strut cover, 4 M8 22mm bolts, Part C, 8 M6 18mm bolts, Part D, 8 plastic bolt caps, Part E, and 1 Allen key. The 4 Part C and 8 Part D bolts are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. Use the Allen keys provided to remove these. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Take the gas strut cover and place it over the gas strut like this. Next, attach the mechanism to the seat base with the arrow on the mech pointing to the front of the seat base. Insert the 4 bolts provided. Once the 4 bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. With the help of another person, place the seat base on top of the gas strut. The hollow side of the arm goes on the inside of the chair, which indicates whether the arm is right or left-handed. Using the bolts provided, attach the arms to the seat pad only. To make the next stage of assembly easier, do not fully tighten these bolts at this stage. With the arms fitted to the seat pad, position the back between the arms like this and insert the 2 bolts through the arms into the bottom of the back. Again, do not tighten the bolts at this point. Now swing the seat back into position, locating the final 2 bolts. Once all the bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. To finish, just pop the caps over the holes in the arms. Keep your Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it. Your Luxor bonded leather manager chair is ready to use. From equipped for work. Everything for your workplace.